having said that, children who are home, many of them will be preparing for competitive exams soon. It's that time of the year when you see them studying extra hard. You know, it's around the corner, a lot of those competitive exams that they have to prepare for. So I went to Gradeup. It's an edtech startup which is creating virtual classrooms and redefining the way kids appear for competitive exams.
Hi, I'm Shobhit. I'm the founder of Gradeup. Gradeup is India's largest exam preparation platform. We started Gradeup about 4 years ago with a vision of making exam preparation simple and more accessible to everyone. In the last 4 years, we've grown Gradeup as a platform with more than 3 million monthly active users. So just to put it in perspective, about 10% of people who are going to write any competitive exam in India are actively using Gradeup as a platform. The biggest service that we're today working on is called Gradeup Classroom. Gradeup Classroom is a live online learning platform which helps students prepare for competitive exams end to end. The goal with Gradeup is that can we take quality of education to everyone in the country at a fraction of cost compared to what it is offline. For a medical exam, your complete course offline costs about 2.5 lakh rupees for 2 years. At Gradeup, that cost is about 40% of that. So usually under 1 lakh rupees, the student can prepare for the complete medical exam for 2 years. Of the courses that we've launched in the last 1 year, we've usually seen between 4 to 6 times better results than what students on an average would get. So we've got students who, I think a 480 or something rank in the IIT exam. We've got students who cleared the medical exam, got into top medical schools in the country. So all our courses are a mix of classes, notes, questions and revision that students can do to have a complete package to clear the exam that they are preparing for. Every course has a daily study plan, which has got what are the tasks that the student needs to complete every day. So it's got live classes, interactive live classes, notes, question sets that the student can solve and get closer to their exam preparation. If I look at a class that's going on right now, this is a class which has got a teacher who's discussing concepts, solving questions with the student, and then there's a chat where the student can directly ask any doubts that they have, which the teacher addresses in the class itself. The teacher can also throw questions during the class. Another very critical feature that our platform has is the report card, which helps the student keep track of what kind of courses that they've completed and how many classes have they attended. So if I look at my report card, which has a pretty low attendance right now, these are the number of classes that have happened in the on the platform and how many I've attempted, what kind of scores have I got on all of my quizzes, and what are the areas that I need to improve on. So it gives a view of all of those details so that the student or their parent can keep track of their progress. So we built high-tech studios here in our office in Noida. The studios contain smart boards which help teachers build very effective and interactive classes for the students. Let's get into one of these studios and look at how the teacher is teaching. The teacher here is using a smart board to deliver this class. In front of them is another screen which is all the questions, queries, comments that the students have. And the teacher can in real time refer to those comments and respond while teaching in the class. So it effectively creates a very classroom-like experience that's there in any offline class.
Well, there you go. That's the EdTech startup, Gradeup.